You think it was controlling Adachi-san?
Who can say? I believe it was at least partially his own intention as well.
So that's it, huh? Fine. Live however you want. If you think you have the power to change the future, then go right ahead.
Everyone has the power to do that.
Get out of here. The shadows will finish me off. Just leave me be. You came to kill me in the first place, didn't you?
No, dumbass.
If we leave you here dying, and a dead body eventually appears, then what? What's that accomplish for anyone? Your stupid game's over. We're taking you back. Live and face your punishment. That's how it works in our world.
Right.
I'm sure that's the outcome Dojima-san wishes for as well.